Now, tomorrow, the much-awaited film Mary Kom is set to release. And we are going to talk about it. We're going to do a very short preview of the film. India Post Live is excited about Mary Kom. Why? A, it is a biopic, and biopics, as we have done in our conversations earlier, biopics have worked. Biopics are the in thing, and a lot of people seem to be cashing on to the fact that biopics do work. B, a female protagonist. Who doesn't love that? Priyanka Chopra playing the role of MC Mary Kom, a woman who struggled to become a world boxing champion after becoming the mother to two children. What a story it is going to be. Well, I'm yet to watch the film. All of us are yet to watch the film. We will, of course, be doing a review of the film tomorrow. But today, a preview of the film is what awaits us. Okay, as you saw, the film is produced by Viacom 18 and Sanjay Leela Bhansali. Obviously, expectations are very, very high. Sanjay Leela Bhansali has been known to make very, very grand films, large-scale productions. The film has been directed by Omang Kumar, and whether he has been able to do justice to the character of Mary Kom, the fact that she comes from a village in the Northeast and she fought and struggled her way to become a world boxing championship is something we are all waiting to watch.